Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to Ratchet and Clank up your arsenal. So I did a lot of grind work, who am I kidding? To get that, yeah, so I kind of did this boss a few times. Got my absolute I got absolutely housed the first few times I tried it. Well, every time.
That's right, Nefarious. Your reign of terror is finally...
Sucker!
I must have taken some damage towards the very, very end of it. But whatever. Okay, so this is what I didn't understand the first time I attempted this fight. I just ignore all the enemies. Ignore all of them. Not a single one here is worth fighting. Just ignore all of them. Thank you. Oh, we dominate now. Now that I have that, so just be quick. Now I just start throwing everything at me. Gosh, he's throwing everything! Fine, okay.
Is this important, sir? It's almost time for my solo.
Begin the transformation!
I call it Base Odyssey.
Now, Lawrence!
If you insist.
I don't like this. Wait. Oh, that was easy to decipher. I should have figured that out a long time ago.
The teleporter.
Would you care to specify a destination, sir?
Who cares? Just get us out of here. What? That wasn't even close to 60 seconds!
Bye-bye. We're live from the star-studded premiere of the latest Hollow film in the Secret Agent Clank series. The atmosphere is positively electric as thousands of fanatical fans clamor for a glimpse of their favorite celebrities.
Oh, lad!
Agent Clank, it seems your luck has finally run out. The time has come to say goodbye. Your tricks won't do you any good this time, Agent Clank. I have been waiting for this moment a long time, and now I am going to blow you into a million pieces! Get this thing off me! Oh,
he got that monkey off his back. Do not even think about it.
Well, yeah, this was a good game. I mean, definitely better than the second one, for sure. But yeah, I had a lot of fun with this one. Also, freaking Denmark freaking had freaking ref ball during the freaking game. This is why we still have flopping. This is why it's still a prevalent problem. But yeah, that's it! That, I don't like that! Like, that's flopping! Call it! Book him! You absolute fucking... No, book him! Book him! What is you doing? What you doing? What is you doing? What is you doing? But yeah, this is, yeah, but still, I had a good time with this one. Yeah, so that's kind of where. Alright, so I'll leave it the bonus cutscene to sign off here. So this has been Dark Kirby 14. And thank you for watching this Let's Play of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal.
What do you mean we can't teleport to a planet?
I'm afraid we're well out of range, sir. Perhaps if you had bothered to specify a destination.
When will we be in range?
Oh, I'm sure something will come along in, say, 5 or 10,000 years.
Ah! I don't believe this!
I don't suppose you can play drums.